ceiling of a Price Chopper grocery store about 7 o'clock tonight. Police say he dropped from the roof, landing in the deli area. He then ran to a nearby business where he asked for help, but police say he soon fled from that business as well. Officers caught up with him a few blocks later. The suspect was taken to a local hospital where he's being treated for non-life-threatening injuries. Police are still investigating why he was in the ceiling in the first place.